match. And good evening, ladies and gentlemen. That was our signature tune, Nigel, written by Ed Harvey, and the two soloists on baritone saxophone, Ashton Tootle. And on trombone, Michael Innes. We'd like to continue by playing a blues, which lets the band relax and settle down. Written by Art Lester, dedicated to the great motorways of Great Britain. It's been said by someone wiser than me that one day Great Britain will be an enormous motorway leading to a computer. Well, this is one of the motorways. It's called Spaghetti Junction, and our three soloists are on piano, Kevin Saviger, on trumpet, Chris Smith, and on tenor saxophone, Cormac Lone. Spaghetti Junction. Thank you. We'd like to continue now by playing a piece which the band very much enjoys playing. It features the alto of Maurice Cambridge and the guitar of Lawrence Juber. And we have an added bonus this evening insofar as the composer of this piece, a young composer from Sheffield, has in fact come all the way down from Sheffield to hear us record his piece, and let's hope we get it right. Ladies and gentlemen, Philip Beaumont, good to be here, and it just about sums up the way that we feel. Good to be here. Thank you. We'd like now to feature one of our trumpet players, Martin Bunce, who not only plays on the next piece and is featured on it, but also wrote it, arranged it, and copied it, which is really doing the whole job yourself. It's dedicated to a young lady who is not his fiancée, and we're not going to go into that too deeply. It's called Marianne. The next song is being performed with just the rhythm section. Wait and see. Miss Carol Kenyon.
You tell me
Features again our guitarist Lawrence Juba, the two tenor saxophones of Cormac Lone and David Bishop. It's composed by Mike Vickers, it's in 11-4 and it's called 11 Plus. It's called 11 Plus for all sorts of reasons, but we have a particular affection for it because the youngest member of the band is in fact 11 years old. That's a young trombone player on the end. And in fact, he's going to play lead trombone for this particular piece. We'd like now to do 11 Plus.
Thank you. Thank you.
call you now. Hooray. The next piece is one, again, written by Alan Hare from Manchester. It features the piano of Kevin Saviger, more particularly the muted trumpet of Guy Cooty Barker, and the composition is Yesterday's Blues Today. Guy Barker on trumpet, and the piano of Kevin Saviger. We'd like to continue now by playing a piece written by yet another composer who has honoured us with his presence this evening, and in fact at the moment kicking over glasses in his attempt to be closer to the band so that you can hear us get it wrong. This piece is called Legs 11. It was written by John Cameron, who is known for his film scores, directing CCS, and generally falling about drunk. And this piece features the tenor of Dave Bishop, the alto of Philip Todd, Legs 11. Ladies and gentlemen, to play Ken Gibson's The Threshing Machine, Mr. Philip Todd and his amazing bear. Thank you.
Thank you.
washing machine. Ladies and gentlemen, Full House. Thank you. Trumpets of the Black Dyke Mills Band, Martin Bunce, Dave Lord, Guy Barker, Chris Smith, and Mark Chan. Ladies and gentlemen, the National Youth Jazz Orchestra. One, two, three, four.